Hi, I'm Josh Malone. I'm a Linux and Mac System Administrator for the National Radio Astronomy Observatory here at UVA Stone Hall, and I'm pleased to have been invited to speak to you at the LSP Spring Conference. I'll be speaking about Monkey, which is an open source, centralized software management system for OS X. It's developed by a community of enterprise Mac admins and used by corporations and universities all over the world, including Google, who have even gone so far as to release their internal version, which runs on App Engine. Monkey allows enterprise Mac admins to centrally manage software installs, upgrades, and even removals, all from a central server, and it requires no Mac OS X server infrastructure, so it's also great for Linux shops that also manage a few Mac OS X systems on the side. I'll be showing you how to configure and deploy the client on your existing systems, how to package software for installs, and also some cool tricks that allow you to use Monkey to do stuff like managing policies and configuration settings on your OS X systems. I've been using Monkey here for about a year now, and it's now my primary tool for deploying new systems. It can take brand factory new hardware and bring it up to proper configuration so that my users get machines that are all in the right state, all have the right software installed, and I can manage them going forward. Monkey has really simplified my life, and I'm really happy to share my techniques with you. Hope to see you there.